You're not even Chinese.
No, I'm not. A lot of people thought I was, including me. I thought I was Chinese when I was young.
Mama, when did I become Chinese?
You come out to your parents and just like, Mom, I need to tell you something.
I'm Chinese.
But way, son, when?
I just woke up one day and I was Chinese.
Oh, man. Not something I can control, Mom.
It's genetics. You're born with it.
This feels good. This feels good.
This vlog is basically, we're having a grill thing because one of our closest friends is back from Canada?
LA.
Canada.
LA.
He's back from Canada, LA. So we're going to have like a grill thing for him.
Just go in.
Hey, da. Alright, Ida's gonna try to learn how to skateboard. Okay. Alright, try standing on it first. Try standing on it first. For like 2 feet. Completely given up trying to run because of my injuries. We're looking for Aris now, wherever he may be. He's still pushing. And like, I wanna support my friend by skateboarding effortlessly next to him. Look who I found. Come on, Aris!
Get him!
Let's not crash into each other, Emil. Not the lens, goddamn. So we'll see you later?
See you later, man. Grill day.
Grill day.
Grill day Sunday.
Ah, your ring hurts! Okay, I'm gonna tell a little story about Gino's Pizza. This place is the first legit place me and Mitki had a date here in Manila. Now, this used to be in like Mercury Drug, and they used to be partnered with this donut shop. Forgot the name of the donut. Chelo's Donuts. I don't know if they're still partnered. Now, the brand is always like names. And, like, Gino's is their son, Chelo is their daughter, and I'm guessing Tyler is their other son. So we're gonna have pizza here. Their pizza's awesome, by the way. Have you had their pizza here, Aris?
I have. It's good stuff.
Alright, so we're gonna... We have a special guest today. Straight from Canada.
LA. It's Canadian.
Canadian, yeah.
Jesus fuck.
Yeah.
If what do you want?
Touch my hand. Oh no, it's Donald Trump!
What's your dumb phone?
The sticker is not waterproof though. Alright, the plan. Pick up Ida's medicine in her condo. Go to like UP Town Center, buy meat. Eat meat. Go home. That's pretty much it. Where are they? Can't find their friends. Aris! Alice! Aris and Charlie! Where are you? Baby boys! The past few shots might have had a weird color profile. It should be okay now, but we have no idea where anyone or anybody
is. Why is Uniqlo so needlessly fast?
Aris? Charlie?
Arco!
Polio! Loco!
Different times.
We found you!
Filming in here?
Canada. What'd you get?
Utgup 17.
What'd you get?
Utgup 17.
Is that what happens when you go to Canada?
Ut.
Alright, so.
Hello! I'm Charlie.
This is Charlie.
And this is Daryl. And we are contemplating.
Charlie is now the one who handles the vlog. I'm now gameplay.
Hello.
We're switching it up.
Daryl.
They can't edit for shit.
Yeah, Daryl can't edit, so we're buying groceries. That fucking makes sense, right? Wait, what do you usually talk about when you're vlogging?
We're having groceries. No, just like it's day in the life. Life in the day.
Okay.
Day
in the life in the day.
Life in the day. Day okay. In the life.
Smash cut two. Alright, so we're getting to know Daryl. Okay. Because obviously, this is not his vlog. We're not.
Content.
You know, yeah. So we're gonna get to know Daryl right now, and we're gonna try to figure out what he's all about, because that is the way to make content here on YouTube. So Daryl, tell me a little bit about.
Are you PewDiePie now?
Yeah.
This is a PewDiePie reference.
What is it?
Yeah. That's how you make YouTube channels.
Oh. No, I haven't really watched PewDiePie in a while.
That's the new PewDiePie. Like the important part is your tags make no sense. You tag like hashtag makeup and it's your not makeup channel.
Hashtag Carly Cross. Hashtag blessed. Hashtag insecure.
Hashtag blessed. We saw her sister this morning, by the way.
Who?
Maggie. Saw Maggie.
What are we talking about?
Jaime. Jaime's sister, Maggie. Maggie's about.
Oh.
She was in Yuppie.
She's in UP. Hi, yeah. Maggie. You're probably not watching this. Your brother hates us. Maggie. You know what my favorite list of viewers are?
What?
People from Morocco. We have a good following in Morocco and Spain and France.
That's
why.
Okay, so the reason why I started filming was because we're going to get food. All right, one of us has to go get the ground beef. One of us has to go get stuff for yakitori.
Out.
I can still see you. To make yakitori, the first thing we need to make, we need asparagus. Asparagus.
But you can't just say asparagus.
Now this is the asparagus plant.
Has his, and it's the same one anyway.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it looks exactly the same. So we can do it later.
I don't have a camera. Oh, your camera is the kind of camera that you need.
Did you get this?
I was supposed to, but I did made a mistake, so I'm getting it tomorrow.
Okay.
National Book Awardee, Robot Chemo.
Yeah, you don't get to touch a lot of people the way you touched me. You also won. Man, it's so satisfying.
What do you expect the day to happen?
I'm probably going to be cooking all of the food, getting tired, really sweaty, then leaving really early.
Woo! Legend! Because nag-shopping kami sa Uniqlo, and I'm like, okay. Oh, ha pala, kailangan ko magbayad.
What's happening? Why is everyone breaking? Everyone's just breaking.
I need the 20s more than. Give me that.
Wallet part.
My plastic don't work here no more.
Alright, so we're gonna start cooking. We're gonna start preparing.
Yeah.
We're gonna start preparing food for the grill.
I found the bills.
We have enough like barbecue. Alright, we'll be back in a bit because like this is gonna be boring.
more of these. It's a little rough, but gets it done.
Do explain what you're doing.
Alright, so the idea is that the cooking oil acts as a fuel, mm-hmm. and the paper bag acts as a wick. What we're doing now is we're using that effect to get all of the coals nice and hot real fast. But God, it hurts the eyes.
So what's happening?
Okay, so we now have lit coals. That is basically the sum total of what has happened. The important thing is like, you keep all the hot coals nice and fanned so that they stay the right temperature. Then you put like the unlit coals next to those coals, and the temperature gradient should shift towards the unlit coals, and you just get like a bunch of lit coals. Alright, you take this, fan the shit out of that.
Alright,
I'll deal with the chicken.
This is men being domestic.
So grill is going well. You notice
the left was done.
I have to take those out now.
Daryl, yeah. What's your methodology?
The idea really is that you shouldn't be afraid of touching things that are on the grill. It's like, look, I'm touching that. And
so don't be afraid of touching girls. Daryl D 2017.
Like the real trick is like
my consent.
The burgers have to give you consent
before you touch them.
Yes.
Touch them. Don't be afraid. Basta my consent.
Daryl D 2017.
Okay. So grill day has been a success. I think the guys liked what I cooked. I hope they like what I cooked. You better like what I cooked!
We already said we did!
We ate all of it!
We love your liempo, Daryl. Your liempo is
good.
I think they might have liked. I think they liked what I cooked. So this is the end of that vlog. It's a really weird, simple vlog because we saw our friend.
Bakit ba't lahat?
Masarap gumawa ng liempo si Daryl masyado.
Bakit ba't lahat?